Satpura Tiger Reserve is one of the very few tiger reserves in India and the only tiger reserve in Madhya Pradesh where you have to take a boat to reach the safari entrance gate. In today's vlog, we will be taking an afternoon safari in the Madai zone of the park. This is one of the core zones of the park and is around 140 kilometers from the city of Bhopal. We left the dock at sharp 3 p.m. Now let's tell you a few things about this boat ride. Up to 10 people can fit at once on this boat and each passenger has to wear the life jacket. The boat journey takes less than 5 minutes and it is important to remain seated at all times, especially when you're with children. Help each other while boarding and getting off the boat as the dock and the boat are not static. Now this side of the reserve has a few forest rest houses. There are huts made for tourists to have lunch before the safari. Once you reach this side, the first thing you need to do is get a gate pass for your safari jeep. At this point, you will be asked to show the ID proofs for all tourists and be allocated a safari vehicle. This Jeep number 14 is our safari vehicle for today. Fingers crossed, we hope to see some big cats and gors. And that is the entry gate of Madai zone. Beyond this point is home to 50 tigers and more than 40 leopards. Let's begin our safari. Less than 50 meters from the gate, we found a grazing herd of deer. Now this is not a usual sight here, but our safari guide told us that there were wild dogs in the area and hence these deer chose this open space to graze. Wild dogs or Indian dholes hunt in pack and are successful 7 out of 10 times. They use excellent hunting tactics to bring down their prey, sometimes double their own size. As we moved deeper into the forest, it seemed like the jungle turned on its disco lights. These sal trees are just a small example of how rich in biodiversity Satpura is. Next, we encountered a herd of female Indian gors. It is usual for a herd to have 8 to 10 individuals, out of which only one is a bull. An adult female can weigh up to 1000 kgs, whereas a bull can go up to 1500. Whenever you encounter these on a safari, remain silent. These animals have been known to mock charge at vehicles when disturbed. Our safari guide told us that there were two males nearby which could get into a fight. So we remained quiet and just observed these gors. Now imagine the power of a tiger, who is known to bring down a fully grown male gor. Although the battle is not easy, it's not uncommon for a tiger to hunt down gors. That's the reason these animals form circles to protect their calves when a tiger is around. Even at such a close distance from the jeep, these gors are calm. The reason is our behavior. Unless we make noise or the sound of the vehicle is too loud, these animals do not want to attack. Plus, we were the only jeep around at this moment, making them even more comfortable around us. This male was the group leader, but there was one more nearby. We were extremely calm while he crossed the road. With this one, we had to keep our distance in case he chose to impress the females by crushing us. While we were watching the gore show, our driver suddenly heard a Sambar deer's alarm call. It came from the part of the jungle where a leopard had killed a Sambar 2 nights ago. So we started moving in that direction. As the call got louder, we understood that we were getting closer to the leopard. When we reached the spot, we found a few Sambar deer. Look how alert they are. We were hopeful that there is a leopard or a tiger nearby, but nothing happened. So we moved to the viewpoint of Madai zone. Now here's the thing with Satpura Tiger Reserve. The forest is extremely dense and mostly the animals stay deep inside the jungle. It is extremely difficult to spot a tiger here. In fact, the chances to see a leopard are more. Nevertheless, this viewpoint was the best part about this safari. Luckily, there are no crocodiles in this water, so you can get off your vehicle and take a good shot of the view. Let us show you the view from top of the rocks. Remember to wear your shoes so that you can climb the rocks easily. This is the beauty of Satpura. Now this part of the video is a little sad. It hurts to see these beautiful gigantic animals in chains. These are domestic elephants who are used to patrol the jungle and keep an eye on the tigers. No doubt, tiger conservation is extremely important, but what gives us the right to capture these elephants? It's even worse that they are in the middle of the jungle, yet cannot move an inch further. Even the little baby is in chains. Let us know in comments what you feel about this. As the sky turned pink, our safari came to an end. We boarded our boats one final time and watched the beautiful sunset. We still don't believe there were no tigers inside. We definitely heard the alarm calls. And as the tourists depart, the real fun in the jungle starts. After all, these wild animals are super active at night. A lot of people will argue that Satpura Tiger Reserve is not as great as other reserves of Madhya Pradesh like Panch, Kanha or Bandhavgarh. When it comes to tiger sighting, this might be the case, but as a wildlife lover, we must experience different jungles of the world, especially when it comes with a complimentary boat ride. We were blown away with the beauty of Satpura and hope you were too. Let us know in comments what you felt about this vlog and where do you want us to visit next. We will continue to bring to you the jungles of India. Till then, keep discovering wild paws.